start with talking about the picture. Ask children, what do they see here? They see a bat and a ball. Ask them what they do with the bat and the ball. Children may tell you they play cricket. Ask them where they play cricket. Do they go to the park? Do they go to the ground? Once you have finished talking about the picture, you are ready to sing the song. This is how you sing the song. Bring your bat and bring your ball. Bring your bat and bring your ball to the park to play. Once you sing the song 2 to 3 times and get the children to repeat, ask them which sound we hear in the song. We hear the sound B. The sound B is made by the alphabet B. This is capital B and this is small B. Once you have spoken about the picture, sung the song, and help children identify the alphabet, you are ready to teach them some vocabulary words. Flip the card over and help children identify the different pictures. Once they have done that, repeat the name of each picture by stressing on the